Hey, Futral Road Elementary School. My name is Jessica Gregory and I own an art studio in downtown Griffin called Stache Studio. I wanted to tell you a little bit about what it's like to own your own business and be an artist in the art field. When I was your age and growing up, I never took any art classes. Can you believe it? So I didn't have art like you do in elementary school. You guys are so lucky to have Ms. Bachman in art. And so I wanted to let you know that even if you don't think that you're any good at art or you don't really want to take those classes, it might be a good thing just to try something new and get out of your comfort zone a little bit. And you never know what kind of art that might be done that day in class that you just really love. There's a bunch of different types of art. And just because you're not good at something doesn't mean that you'll never be good at it. So I never took art classes because I thought, I'm not any good at art. Why would I take art classes? And it was because I thought I had to be good at everything the first time that I tried it. But art definitely isn't like that. You're gonna make a lot of bad art before you get really good at it. That's just part of the process of learning, okay? Something new. The more you do something, the better you're gonna get at it. And so when I opened this art studio, that's basically when I learned how to paint and do, I've taught myself how to do clay and ceramics and everything like that that I've done here at Stache Studio. And so after I graduated from college, I came back to Griffin and started working for a small business that had started here. And even though when I was growing up, I never dreamed about owning my own business, I realized while working for that company that I really enjoyed what it was like working for a small business and the flexibility that it allowed for me to have in my schedule. And so I started my own business. And being my own boss means making my own schedule and making the rules. But even though that's also the hard part because you have to make sure everybody else is following your rules, you have to pay all the bills, and you have to be consistent. You can't just not go into work because you don't feel like it. So sometimes being the boss is hard and sometimes it's kind of fun. So if you were to start your own business, what do you think that you would sell or make or do for other people that your business would be? I'd love to hear your ideas. And I'd also want to show you around my business, Stache Studio. So let me turn you around. So this is our front room where we have all of our projects that you can come in and paint here, and we help you complete them. So we have all of our ceramics, and we have canvas classes. And so I painted most of these samples. And so you can come in and we help people paint. So that's our job. We teach people that never know how to paint. They come in and they get to have a fun time with their friends or family. They can do some mosaics. So I have taught myself how to do all of this stuff. And you can too. I'll just show you the back room right quick. This is where you bring your projects back and we actually create. We just added some plant where you can come make your own terrarium. All right, and our kiln is back there where we fire our pottery. This is the stuff that just came out. We're texting our customers to come pick it up. All of that stuff over there has to be fired in the kiln. And then this is our canvas room where we teach our painting classes. All right. We just had this made. Art means always listen, respect yourself, others, and your art supplies, and try your best. So thank you for tuning in, and I hope to see you creating soon. Bye.